Oh, yes. Oh, hello. Were you aware that the word popular originally meant someone of questionable morals who somehow managed to become elected pope?
Who cares?
It's notabook.com, full of useless information.